way the folk would have operated above posh here is to have had a sword. As you can see, there's a lighting tunnel that goes all the way around the outside of this particular chamber.
That are actually an underground reservoir.
There is, in the chamber at the other end, some First and Second World War graffiti. Maybe only 100 meters of that riser there on the left.